Welcome back, everyone, to Fallout 3. It's been a while, but let's carry on a series now, as I think we're coming up to the end of the storyline anyway, so when we do that, we'll decide what to do. I think we're going to probably do some download content after we finish the main storyline, so why don't we just carry on now and see what's awaiting me in the next room. So let's go in and see what happens. Oh, what's that? Ooh. Oh, we got some... Oh, it looks like Enclaver got me trapped. Got to be some of that power armor, though.
Objective is secured, sir.
Hang on.
Good work, soldier. Make sure the Geck is secured aboard my vertibird.
Yes, sir. I'll have the tech come down and remove it immediately, sir.
Suppose he died with my father got killed.
Yes, sir. He'll pass out shortly, but we can revive him.
Excellent. Prepare him for transport immediately.
Right away, sir.
One cutscene later. So, where's this going to lead us now? So, they... probably got me trapped somewhere. Let's have a look now. Yeah. So they've taken.
So, you're awake.
It looks like
Let's
they've taken
keep
all my
this
items
nice and simple. You're going to tell me the code for that purifier, and you're going to tell me now.
Right. So it looks like I've been captured by the jerk who, well, you got killed. Supposedly killed along with my father, but somehow he survived. I don't know how. But anyway, let's carry on. So, he's asking me for the code, so I'm not going to give him the code. No way am I going to give him the code. So, let's have a look what options we go to. Nope. Got the wrong person. Let me out of here. What the hell is going on?
I'll tell you what's going on here. You lost.
Did I not?
The good guys won this one, and now we're just wrapping up loose ends. We've got the purifier. Now we just need the code to start it. You're going to give me that code now, and save us all a lot of trouble. Maybe I'll even let you go. So how about it?
There's no way I'm going to trust this guy. Let's try and piss him off, shall we? let's see now.
I'll be honest. I'm running out of patience here, and I'm not looking to play games with you. You tell me that code, or it's going to cost you...
No, seriously.
Why do you insist on provoking me? Tell me the code now.
Colonel, I have need of you.
Mr. President, I have no time for other matters. I'll be with you shortly.
Now, Colonel.
Yes, sir.
That sounds like the guy who was doing the Enclave radio, so... Let's see what this guy's gonna say to us.
Alone at last. I do apologize for Colonel Auden's attitude. He's been under a great deal of stress lately. I've no doubt that you know who I am. I'm sure you've heard my radio broadcasts. I'd like to have a word with you face to face. I think there are a few things that you and I should discuss. You'll find your possessions in the locker near the door.
Okay.
I'll unlock the way for you. And I'll unlock your restraints as well. I'll be waiting for you in my office. Please don't tarry.
Oh, it looks like we're free now. Cool. Right, let's have a little look where we are now. So we're... Looks like a containment cell. And we want to grab all our stuff back. But it's all going to be out of order now, isn't it? Oh, I've leveled up. Oh, good call. Let's grab all our stuff first. What a time to level up. Okay, let's have a look here now. Now, I wanted to get some energy weapons, because we're going to need some. And let's check on the big guns here. So the minigun and Gatling laser. So I got 22 points. So maybe we should raise that up a bit as well. Because I've got a feeling I'm going to use that minigun. I think we'll go with energy weapons. But that. Let's raise that up a little bit. I'd say about that many. What other skills we're gonna need here? Throw grenades? I don't know. Yes, throw a few points into that, because I'm probably gonna need melee weapons. I don't really use melee weapons, so we'll bother with that. And I think there was another skill we wanted. I can't quite remember it. What was it? Lockpicking. Yeah, let's put a few into that. That should do it. Now, hopefully, I should have enough skill to get a new perk. So let's have a look now. Let's see. Nope, I still haven't got enough. I've got all these perks here. I really got to pay attention to. So let's have a little look through them now. To get these, you need the required level. So I'm probably going to have a look for these. Oh, sniper perk, that could be nice. But I need... Yeah, it looks like a lot of these skills are related to your main skill. So somehow I've got to find a way of doing that. So anyway, let's have a look what we're going to do here. So we need one perk. I'd say additional experience level, complete with all the advantages that brings. Big weapons, scrounger. Let's see if there was a skill that gives us some energy weapons. I don't think there was there? Okay, well, we'll just go with... Let's go with toughness. Right. Looks like we've got a new quest. So, the American Dream. So we've got to find this... Why am I walking so slow? I think I'm overburdened again. Let's have a look. Just when you think you've got everything right, let's have a look. Overburdened, yes. The reason why... It's because I haven't got any of my armor on. Let's throw all that on. I think we'll need my... Yeah, let's put that on. We got the weight requirement now. Got our armor on. And we're going to need a weapon, of course. So I'm going to go with... Well, the usual weapons, isn't it? I got a feeling that the shortcuts... haven't been turned on. No, they haven't. Great. So we're going to have to redo the shortcuts. So I'm going to quickly do these shortcuts and then we'll carry on having a look through where this guy is. And there we go. All our shortcuts are now in place. We've got all our weapons the way I want them. So let's put that gun away for now because we're probably not going to use it. So let's have a little look what we got down here. I'm still overburdened somehow. Oh, no, that's better. Right, let's get out of here. There was a guy over there.
Hold it right there.
Oh, damn.
You're supposed to be in that holding cell.
How did
You're
you
not
see
going
me?
Anywhere. There's a full complement of guards in the next room. As soon as I get them, you're going back to your cell. In a body bag, if necessary.
Oh, God. All right, okay. We've got to talk our way out of this. Let's see. I'm supposed to be here? No. Well, strength is our best option because there's no percentage.
I have somewhere else to be.
Sounds like he smokes a lot as well. Bit of a sore throat he's got there. Alright, let's have a little look around now. Where the heck have I got to go in here? I really don't know which way I've got to go. It's over that way, is it? Let's see. I suppose we could always look at the map. Always the best thing to do, isn't it? So let's have a little look. So... Looks like we gotta go that way. Okay, let's go.
Attention to all Raven Rock personnel.
Ooh.
This is your president speaking. I've invited our guest from Vault 101 to my office. Please do not impede his progress. Thank you for your cooperation.
Ah, there you are. And they've all turned friendly for now. So, let's carry on. Oh, somewhere in this place is probably the way to go. Now, why is it pointing that way? Let's have a little look here. Oh, let's have a little look through these cells, see if there's any other guys around here. Don't look like there's much here.
That's right, just down this way. You're doing well.
Okay, obviously I'm going the right way. anything in here? Nope. So, biolab cells. We gotta go this way. This way. Okay, where have I gotta go? Let's have a little look here. The control room, hangar, entrance, tech lab, storage, war room, biolab cells. So, the control room is somewhere up there. So, oh god, this place is huge actually. So, I don't know which way you gotta go. Can't go that way. So it looks like I've got to go quite a distance, actually. Yeah, so does that relate to the map? Doesn't really relate to the map, does it? So, okay, let's go. Let's see where we go in here. Might as well just keep walking. What sort of place is this? Sector 3B. Ah, right, I get it now. So let's quickly run back there. We want to go to Sector 1A, so somehow we're going to find that.
Hello.
Hello. So 3B, it's the only way we can go, so we'll keep going. And let's have a little look in these rooms as we go along. Ooh, what's this? Biolab. Let's have a little look in the biolab, shall we? Yeah, looks like we've got ourselves all these samples here, so I can't quite see in there because it's a bit bright. That looks like a... Yeah, it's one of those. And what's that? I can't quite see that. What is that? Can't quite make it. Oh, it looks like it... Oh, yeah, it's a cow head. Lovely. And over here... Yeah, it's some of them. Oh, there's a way through there. Some more of them. Nothing much here. What's over here? Goodies, right, what goodies have we got in here then? Probably nothing. Nope. No, waste of time. Oh, foot lockers. Cool. Ammo. Oh, nice of stuff, boy. And that's it. Okay, let's see now. We gotta find that geck wherever they've done with it.
Hello.
Hello. Right, I'm out of here. Let's get out of here. So it's just really specimens and stuff in there. Let's close the door. Let's keep going and try and find this other area. What's in here? Biolab cell. Oh, go around in a circle here. Just come back the way I came. So let's keep following the corridor and have a little look around this base.
Hello.
We've been that way. Mess hall. Now, what's up here? This is where all the guys hang out.
Attention. This is Colonel Autumn. You are hereby ordered to ignore the President's previous directive.
Uh-oh.
The prisoner from Vault 101 is to be shot on sight. I repeat, shot on sight. This is an order.
Oh, great. So I gotta fight my way through all these guys. And they've all turned red. Oh, God. Okay, let's hit that quick save button. It's all gonna go pear-shaped, isn't it? So we've got to fight our way through these guys now. Oh, great. Okay. Let's have a little look here now. So, 3B. We're in 3B. We just got to make our way through these. Fight our way through. Oh, damn it. Okay. Let's get some weapons out. Where is he?
Possible threat detected.
Yeah, I do know. Enemy. Okay, we'll take care of the first guy. I'm not going to survive this, am I? Maybe I will.
Legal force authorized.
Ah, they're not so tough. One-shot kills. Well, looks like I might survive this after all. Okay, so is this room clear? Good. Because we're going to need the armor to repair our own. Oh, magnum rounds. Yeah, probably take them now. If we take the enclave armor, we can repair what we've currently got. Probably leave that there. Let's grab them. I must repair my current armor. is it? Okay, so I've got Tesla power armor on, have I? What did I just pick up? I picked a power armor, did I? No, I don't really want that, do I? So, let's drop it on the floor. Okay, moving on. Now, I want someone with a better Tesla armor, really. That's empty. Oh, look at all this stuff here. Okay, you're mine, 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 mine. Mine. All mine. Let's carry on. So, goodies. Just quickly fly through some of this, because there's quite a lot on this level, I think. Oh, nothing really. Nothing special as such. Nope. It's a bit of a dead end, really. Oh, God, what happened there? Don't want to go down there. Right, next please. Let's have a look. Any goodies around here? No. So, let's carry on. We want to go to 2A and 3A, 3B. I think this is the way I gotta go. Okay, here we go. There's probably gonna be guys in here, isn't it? Even go. Are you gonna only go up? Yeah, this is right. We're going the right way anyway. So let's go a bit sneaky here. There's gonna be some guys around here. There's no one there. Oh, that's the Raven Dock. So we gotta go through here. Okay. Now, where are the enemy? Probably. Somewhere. Tech lab and a cryo lab. Looks like we're safe in here for now. Let's have a little look. Yeah, we're going the right way. Got a bit of a trek ahead of us. What is this? The holding cell. 2A. That's the cryo lab. What's up there? And that's the tech lab. Let's have a little look in here now. So the tech lab and the cryo lab. I'm not sure which way really. Tech lab, cryo lab. Yeah, that's right. So let's have a little look in these guys. I think we'll go up here first. Oh, there's a guy up here. Let's quickly take care of him. Ah! Oh! I've been spotted. Great. So let's wait for him to come to me. There we go, right. Oh, he's got a... what's he got on his hand? A ripper. Okay, well... yes. That's pretty effective, isn't it? How many rounds have we got on this thing, anyway?
Oh!
Uh-oh. Come on.
Oh!
Very tough armor, have they? Alright, okay. Moving on. Let's do a bit of healing first. I forgot to set up that shortcut, didn't I? So, let's set that up to... let's see. So, we want a bit of emergency healing. And where's my stim packs? So, if I set this up to shortcut 9, if it decides to work for me. No, it's not going to work, is it? No, that. Yeah, that's somehow... oh, yeah, 8 it is. Right, set up to shortcut 8. So it only goes 1 to 8, doesn't it? Let's have a little look what... oops. Let's have a little look what these guys have left behind in Clever. Let's grab that. So all these fingers are worth some money. Find the right guy to go to, of course. Ripper, no, there's nothing there. But that one, darts. Plus my... ooh, I'll take that, thank you. Uh-oh. Let's wait for him to come to me. There he comes. Oh, he's hiding, is he? Crafty. Where is he? Where's he gone? Engaging. Yeah, well, if you'd hold still so I can kill him. There he is. What a mess. Thank you very much. Right, what have you got on here? Ooh, I'll take that. I probably haven't got any weight now on me. No, I'm fine. Yeah, I'm getting a bit close there. So, let's repair something. What did I just pick up? I totally forgot what I picked up. It was a laser rifle. Let's have a look. Look here. Can I repair that? Yep, perfect. I'll repair that as well. No, I can't quite repair that yet. Yeah, I'll do. Okay, let's get out of that. I always do that. What have we got around here anyway? I don't know if I'm going the right way. I haven't got a clue. Looks like I'm safe for now anyway. Right, ammo. Give me all your ammo. There's got to be some plasma weaponry around here somewhere. Biolab cells. So look, it's got to be some somewhere. Oh, wait, there, energy cells. We definitely want them, and that's empty. Biolab cells. Well, we're going back on ourselves up that way, so we've got to go. Let's see. Yeah. We don't want to go that way. What is that anyway? Also, one of those flying things, is there? Any notes here? Oh, meant that. I'll have them. Not a lot of pencils there as well. Okay, right, moving on. Right, there's nothing really we want in here. I didn't see that. What is this? Ah, right, so they stick their brains in those flying radio things, do they? What's that? Let's take that, because that would probably repair my current one. Perfect. Ah, done it again. Right, moving on. Right. So, we want to go this way. Cryo labs. Oh, better do a bit sneaking, because there's a couple of guys in here. I've got loads of rounds. I should be okay. What the heck is that thing? Ooh, I don't like the look of that. Uh-oh. Retreating. Yeah, you run.
Cancel alert.
Retreating. Cancel alert.
Area may be compromised.
Uh-oh.
Retreating.
Oh, there's a lot of guys in here. Where is he? Oh, he's up there. Damn it. Okay, we're gonna have to swap weapons. So let's try. Oh, I haven't tried this Mesmatron yet, have I? No, we'll go with the. Where is he? Where is he? I can't quite see him. Okay, we'll have to go in the side room here a minute. I can't quite get at him. He's ahead of me somewhere. Oh, there you go. Alright. I think we just pinned his head against the wall. Let's have a look. Yep, we did. I gotta love that weapon. There you go. One head on the wall. Oh, what do you have in you anyway? We'll take the cells because they don't weigh anything anyway. We could probably sell them later on. I don't need the laser because I've already repaired my current one. Let's get out of that. What the heck is this thing? Oh, that must be a death claw. Alright, I haven't come across these guys yet, I don't think. Nasty looking fellow, isn't he? Okay, so we'll be seeing these guys in the Fallout 4 video. I don't know if you've seen it when you were in the mech suit and you're attacking these guys. Can't wait to do that in Fallout 4. That should be quite fun, actually. I don't think there's any more guys in here. There's a scientist there. They're harmless. No, we don't want that guy, really. Right, let's see if...
Fall back!
Don't even let me talk to them. Don't worry, I'm not going to kill you. I'm not that nasty. We've got down here. No, just come to cover bits and pieces. So I think, let's have a look at the map. Yeah, I think we've gone the right way, so probably gotta go. No, we wanna go the other way actually. Yeah, there are 2B. Sector 2B is where we gotta go. Looks all clear. Right, let's swap back to my combat shotgun. They're pretty effective against these guys. Is there any bad guys around? Looks like I'm quite safe for now. Let's have a little look here. So 2C, 2B. Oh, there they are. That's just a scientist running there, is it? So we want to go to 2B. So 2C. What is in 2B anyway? I can't quite see it because of the glow. Storage. Oh, storage, eh? There's probably going to be some nifty stuff around here, I reckon. I'm going to find the... must be up here somewhere. Why would it send me up here? What is up here? Oh, Deathclaw cage door, is it? I can let them out, can I? I don't know whether it's such a good idea. Shall I let them out? I don't know. I'm gonna hit a quick save because this is probably gonna be a bad idea. Okay, there's no Deathclaw in there. There was one in there. It looks like, let's close the door anyway. So I guess those Deathclaws have already been caught anyway. We got flame of fuel. I'm probably not going to use that. Oh! Talking about all this lovely storage. Wow. Let's hope there's something decent here now. Oops, another step by. I'm going to run out of space fast. So we're going to grab whatever we can and drop off the rest. Got a lot of junk in here as well. No, don't need that. Don't need that. And these should be empty yet. Oh, there's nothing under here. Now, generally underneath here, you find all those bugs. So I think we're done here. There's no other storage crates or anything, is there? No. Okay, let's go. Moving on. We want to go to this direction. There we go. Storage quarters. Ooh, who's this?
You're not supposed to be in here. What are you doing here?
Wait a minute, what are you doing here?
They captured me. Brought me here from Project Purity.
Well, I recognize you.
I didn't want to help them at first, but the technology they have here, it's so far advanced from anything I've worked with.
So, what have you told them?
They wanted information. About Dr. Lee, about Project Purity. They want to know how to start it up, and why it wouldn't work. I told them everything I could. About the Gek, about the damage caused by the explosions, all of it. I'm sorry you see it that way. What are you going to do? Kill me over it?
Oh, nice.
You should go. It sounds like you're in enough trouble as it is. And honestly, I don't want anyone to see me talking to you.
Oh, thanks for that. Okay, maybe I should have got a bit more information out of it.
I think you'd better leave now.
Okay. I made a boo-boo. I made the wrong choice. I should just kill her here now, but yeah. I'm not going to waste my ammo on you. You're not worth it. I'll leave you in your cell to rot. Right, so what have we got over here? Oh, there's two guys in here. Probably. No? What's this thing? It looks like Oh, is it some kind of shield there? Now, why would they shield all that up? That's a good question. I see you. Right, let's grab whatever we got, if there's anything nice to have. Now, I'm guessing that terminal behind me is going to be a high level skill. Let's see how much do I need. Oh, average. I'm should be able to do it. So as usual, I'll probably skip through most of this. Yeah, okay, I'm just going to skip for this and we'll carry on. And there we go. So we managed to crack that now, so it'll probably allow me to lower those force fields. Yep. Thought it would. Security barrier disabled. That's okay, because I don't care for that. Ooh, grenades. Nice. A power fist? Do we need power fists? Ah, we'll take it anyway. I'm a bit, enclave power armor. Maybe I should have. Oh, wait, plasma armor's holding out. Plasma pistol. Get my words mixed up. Yeah, I know I'm over encumbered. That's why I'm going to repair my current plasma pistol, which is quite bad damaged. That's that 384. And. Yeah, we. Let's have a look. Maybe I should repair my current rifle. I can't repair it yet, can I? Okay, well, we repair one of these guys with the Chinese. That should give me a little bit more room. Only a little bit, mind. Okay, let's get out of that. Right, let's move on. Wasn't really that much in there, was there? Okay, so. Which way are we going? Oh, this way. Let's see what guys are down here now. There's got to be a way through. Still hidden. Right, where are we now? 2B, 2C. 2A, 2B. Yeah, we're going the right way. Way up there, so I think. I think that's the right way. I don't know what's down that way, though. Maybe we should have a look, because it's worth having a little look around here. There's bound to be some kind of secret around here. Right, what have we got down here then? 2C, yeah, I know about that. Have a little look on this. Yeah, where are we? Tech lab and cryo lab have already been this way, haven't we? I think. Now, it doesn't look like there's anything here, really. I'm just going back myself now, aren't I? Okay, let's go back. Right, let me have a little look at this map again. Oh, it's back the front of this. Let's have a look. So we've got hangar, deliveries, entrance. Biolabs, mess hall. Entrance archives. Okay. Which way am I going? I got totally lost here. Yeah, 2B, we're going to go back the way we came. So it's this way. Yeah, there you go. Now we want to go. So come out of there, we want to go down to the right. Yeah. Oh, it's got to be the right way, I think. That's the dead end. Yeah, that's the way. Right, let's carry on down this way. I haven't come across too many bad guys down here so far. Okay, I spoke too soon. Well, at least he's got a, do that one. That one. Actually, I can get another shot on that guy, I think. Maybe not. Nice. Be able to kill one of them. Oh, don't run, jerk. Anyway, he ran off with my plasma rifle. You swine. Okay. He's probably going to come back now and bring some friends with him. What have we got here? Oh, another barrier. Okay, well. You'll come back in a minute, so right, let's have a little look in here now. Is there a way through that? Alright, let's get through this. Oops. What have we got? Buff outs. Oh, what's that? The Zax distract sequence. What's that then? Let's have a little peek at this. The Zax destruct sequence. What is it?
I'm not entirely sure Eden can be trusted. And I think he knows I don't trust him. But I don't think he knows I have the emergency destruct sequence for his console. Priority override, authorization code 420-03209, and boom. It'd have to be a last resort, of course, but at least the option is there.
Cool, so we've got a destruct sequence for a computer by the sounds of it. What am I going to get for this? Oh, there's a terminal. Okay, I'm going to do my usual hacking at the terminals and be back in a moment once I've got my way through this. There we go, we've got managed to get for that. So what do we got now? Disable the barrier. Thank you very much. What goodies have we got in here? It's probably going to be... I'll probably just sell all the stuff. Ooh, two missiles. Just got enough weight to me. And almost impacts. Nice. Okay, so we got another guy who's running a war room in... up there, is it? Okay. So I got a feeling there's going to be a few guys around this corner. Let's heal up. A little bit. Hit quick save. Gotta hit the quick save now and again because progressing back for all this can be a bit of a pain. Right. Hello. I just dropped a plasma rifle. Oh, nice. I can repair my current one now. So what is this area here? Wonder what goes in the middle there. Yeah, I better repair my current one, don't I? So where's my plasma rifle? And can I actually use it now? Let's have a look. Yeah, it still needs a bit more repairing, but I think we'll probably start using it soon. Oh, I hate it when it does that, but I'm not going to use it right now because this combat shotgun has really been helpful. What's it got on him anyway? Now, what is that for, I wonder? There must be some kind of terminal or something. How far have we got to go anyway? We're trying to get to 1A. I think we're on a... Yeah, we're nearly there, actually. So, let's carry on. I don't know what that's used for. There's no terminal as such. So, let's keep on moving, shall we? Here we go, this is going to be another combat area, I reckon. And it's the control room, so here we go. Oh, good God. Oh, wait a minute, they're attacking each other. I like these guys. Oh, nice. So, somebody's turned the robots against them. Nice. Save me some trouble anyway. Right, what have we got on you? Power armor. Spines. Should have a few on you as well. Still haven't found the plasma armor, which I really want to get hold of so I can repair mine. Is that a laser rifle? Right, okay. Let's move on. Oh, these guys are pretty nifty, aren't they? I want one. Anyway, so the control room. Let's go to the control room. Here we are. That, oh god, I got a climber, right? Great. It's going to be interesting. I hope I don't have to climb all the way up there. Yes, I do. God. Right, okay. Let's go for it, shall we? Right, there. First things first. Let's do that, and let's carry on up here. I wonder if there's only going to be any guys up here. God. This reminds me of a big climb towards the boss room, probably. Should be interesting anyway. Okay, so we... looks like we've... oh, he's got a... ah, here we are.
Face to face.
Oh, he's a robot.
It's high time we met. I'm quite pleased you were able to make it. The trip was not what I had intended, but serves as an adequate test of your abilities.
So, if we're meeting face to face, to show yourself. Don't hide behind a monitor.
Ah, but I have. I'm right here before you.
Ah, he is a machine after all.
You should feel privileged. Colonel Autumn is the only other human permitted within this room. You are now privy to one of the few secrets our government now harbors. Do keep it to yourself, please.
This explains why I've only heard your voice until now.
Very astute. Many people are content with a reassuring voice of authority and never question the lack of public appearances. You, however, are not many people. You are unique. That is why I have asked you here. I think there are some things we should discuss.
Now, something's telling me I shouldn't trust this guy. Dunno, but... so, what can I do for you?
You and I have a chance to make our country a better place for all of us. I'd like you to make sure that chance isn't wasted. Understand, I am placing a great deal of trust in you. Your simple presence here proves that.
So, can you explain what you mean?
My abilities to influence the world are limited at this time. I alone can only do so much. You, however, may come and go as you please. You have a greater degree of freedom. Perhaps it's best if I explain why things need to change, and why I'd like you to act on my behalf.
Please go on, I'm intrigued.
The good people of this country cannot regain control while mutation runs rampant through our land. My soldiers cannot stem the tide, nor can the cult you've come into contact with, this Brotherhood of Steel. Mutations like these super mutants and ghouls must be purged from our society, our world, before we can proceed anew. Where others have failed, I believe your father's work can succeed.
I've made some friends with the mutants, so I don't really want to get rid of them, do I? How is this relevant?
The purifier your father helped create has the ability to provide clean water to the whole of this capital wasteland. With a simple modification, it can be used to distribute agents that destroy mutated creatures upon ingestion. In time, we could eliminate all mutations in the wasteland, at the same time, the good people of the world regain their health. I need you to make the modification necessary for this to succeed.
I'm not too comfortable with this. Okay, let's see. Sounds good. Tell me how to do it, and I get to work. Don't know how exactly would I go about doing this.
In front of you will be a vial of modified FEV virus. It can be inserted into the control console for the purifier. Doing so will inject it into the water supply, and the purifier will take care of the rest. You just need the code to activate the purifier. Simple, isn't it?
I'll give it some thought, I think.
I understand. It's an unusual request, one I wouldn't make if it weren't of the utmost importance. Please understand that I cannot allow you to leave until you've taken the vial.
Okay. Options. So what are we going to do here? Why do you want me to help? So, look, I'm not sure what we're going to do here. I do want to blow him up, though. Let's see, speech or science. You can't be president, you need to die. Let's talk about your plan for the purifier. Tell me more about yourself. Ooh, I don't know. Let's go to the science option. You can't be president, you're an abortion. Yeah.
Really? Do go on.
So he's got a train museum with meaning. You went program for self-awareness. You never elected. Only human can be president, or some computer. We'll try them anyway.
This is quite true. The process was certainly unintended, but shouldn't we all be thankful that I'm here now? Because unlike humans, I am infallible. Because I've been programmed to be, of course. Processing. Internal logic error detected.
Ah. He's a bit delusional.
Resetting primary memory circuits. Please stand by. Perhaps there is a problem. I am unsure how to proceed.
Ah. Let's see. Shut yourself down. Let's see. I think it's time we put an end to this once for all. Or shut yourself down. Shut down this whole place. Let's try that option.
Processing directive. New directive accepted. Self-destruct sequence initialized. Civilian is advised to remove hazardous FEV material and exit at once.
Okay. Why did I press that button? Oh, right. Okay. I'm going to hit the save because things are going to go a bit pear-shaped now. So, here we go. Oh, what's going on? Right, let's grab that. I got a feeling I got a time limit. Is there a time limit? It's probably going to give me one. No, I'm fine. So, I got to get out of here now. I'm sure I'm missing something, though. So, let's just carry on. Right, let's choose combat shotgun again. And let's see what happens next. I got a feeling I'm going to regret this. Okay, so we haven't got far to go by the looks of it. I got a feeling there's something I miss. Ooh. Making good work of these guys, aren't they? Thanks, Mark. Six turrets? Oh, they're pretty nice, aren't they? Okay, what have we got? Power, energy, vodka, no. Well, I'll take the vodka because I've got a feeling I need that for someone. And energy cells. Okay, let's have a little look here now. I'm sure there's something I'm missing. Why is that like that? There must be a reason why that's shut like that. Really not sure. Okay, moving on. Right, let's see now. What have we got? What was that? Something just went up. I think I bet that jerk has escaped from this base. Wait. Yeah, so it looks like they're all escaping in their what they call it, Velaptors or something. What's over here? So, delivery terminal. Yeah, let's see what's in this. Right. I'm going to do my quick hack, I think, and I'll be right back. There we go. Easy enough. So what's this going to give me access to now? Let's see. Note regarding recent delivery. Regarding recent delivery, the new creatures need transport to biolab. A request has been sent to the scientists regarding the immediate delivery and attachment to domestication units for the subjects. My men have taken enough risks bringing these creatures in. There is no excuse for the tardiness regarding domestication units. Ooh, that should be interesting. I got a feeling it's going to be those death orcs. The claw things, whatever you want to call them. Should we unlock that cage? Yeah, let's do it. Should be fun. Should be fun. Are they on my side? Yeah. I think this death core is... Oh, he's a friendly one. Hey, how are you, buddy? Sharpening the claws here. Okay. Yeah. Okay, you do your stuff. I'm so evil.
Hostile detected. Commencing neutralization spree.
They took good care of him anyway. Yay! Deathclaw's dead. Right. Yeah, they're pretty nice, these guys. What have we got? Deathclaw hand. I wonder what that could be used for. Gotta get some nice bits and pieces for that. Another one of those planes taken off. Oh, it's gotta be... Nope. Okay. Moving on. There really. Right, okay, so let me just check a few things here. I just want to check my quest, just make sure things are going alright here. Alright, escape the ink, take the vial of modified, meet president. Escape the, all I gotta do is escape, is it? Okay. I still haven't come across that, bad guy who had me in the holding cell earlier. Well, they make a short work of them anyway. God. Ooh. That don't look too good, does it? Okay. I got a feeling I might have a problem with this. Let's see what happens. Can I get in there? What is in there? The archives. No. And what's the other one? They're both archives. So I'm probably gonna lockpick my way through here. Oh, what's this guy down hiding down here? Have all that. Oh, I don't know. I don't think I got the room for that, so I'll leave that. Okay, let's go in the archives, is it? This door no longer operates. Damn it. What about the other one? Nope. Great, so we can't get through there really. Whatever is in there, I can't access. Unless there's a way underneath. Let's have a little look here. Oh, there's a couple of nice stuff. Oh, look at all this stuff hiding down here. Okay, I'm gonna have to sort up my inventory in a second, because I've got too much stuff on me, I reckon. Oh, lovely goods. Yeah. As you can see, I'm overburdened as usual. Take that. Right. Ooh. Let's see now. Cells. Plasma rifle. I'll take that because I can repair my current one. Right, let's sort out what we got. So I'm going to free up some weight now. So let's have a little look. Let's repair that. How much more weight we got? Ugh, probably have to get rid of something, and I... Let's see, what have we got? Two pistols. So... Yeah, let's get rid of one of them, is it? Still not going to give me enough weight. Assault rifle, do I need that? I'll get rid of that. There we go. Right, let's get out of here. Oh, I'm stuck here. So I can't get into those rooms, so let's move on. Okay, there might be another way around them. Oh, there's loads of stuff in here, isn't there? Oh. Haha, thank you, robots. Whoa! Didn't expect that. Oh, he's dealt with. Right. Now, how do I access this? Operation successful. Resuming normal operation. There's an entrance archive. Oh, the entrance archive, right. Won't be long till we get out of here. So let's hack these. Actually, yeah, we'll hack them. So let's quickly go for this. 5 of 9. Oh, what a guess. I didn't even need to cut any video there. So what do we got? Disable barrier. Right, what do we got? Grenades. Yeah, I probably can't move now in a second. Yeah, I can't move. Ooh, Gatling laser. Ooh, definitely take that. I'm going to have to make room for that, though. Plasma rifle. Right, we'll take that for repairs. And plasma pistol. Okay. That's going to really do some good on my repairs here. Gatling laser. Quite like the sound of that. Yeah, that's going to be pretty cool. Right, let's get rid of that. Right, so let's repair up our plasma bits and pieces. And the rifle. Are we getting it? No, we still haven't got enough, so we're going to have to get rid of something, aren't we? Question is, what are we going to get rid of? Let's see, have I got any extra bits I don't need? Probably have, but I don't know what to get rid of. Let's see, have we got any extra weight bits there? Or have I picked up some miscellaneous stuff I don't really want, which I probably have? So let's get rid of that. I don't need that. Don't need that. So there's the virus. Keep that. I don't know why I've got a spatula. Toy cars. Oh well, I'm making a collection of toy cars anyway. So soda bottles. Yeah, we'll have to get rid of them. Let's get a bit closer. And the ashtray. Okay, so we need to get rid of one more thing, and we should be okay. What are we going to get rid of, though? Probably... How much do they weigh? 1.5. Oh, God. Sorry, Powerfist, but I'd probably get rid of you in a minute. Oh, okay. Let's drop the 10mm pistol. I don't need that. Perfect. Let's go. Leave all my junk behind. I'm going to need it. Moving on. There's a minigun in here. I've already got a minigun back at base. That doesn't weigh anything. Oh, Tesla power armor. Perfect. That'll allow me to repair my current armor. So let's do that. Okay, repair that. And there should be another guy as well around here somewhere. Start a laser pistol. Missile launcher. Well, I don't need that. Okay, that's going to lead me outside, but I am quite sure there was something else in here. So I'm going to make myself a save over here. Just so I can go back and check later on. So, let's escape into the wasteland. Right, so we've got a couple of guys at school. Okay, oh, there they are. They're all escaping this place. See you later, Enclave. So, looks like I can finally get out of here. Let's have a little look at the map. Now, I want to know where I am on the world. Oh, all the way up in the corner, is it? Cool. Got a bit of a distance to travel, isn't it? Yeah, they go flying off into the...
My friend!
Oh!
I see I found you at last!
Oh, nice!
I knew you had survived, and I had hoped assist in your rescue to repay my debt to you.
Hey, looks like you've got a new toy.
Yes, and the most fascinating one at that. Whoa, this technology is amazing. Imagine the evil that can be eliminated with such tools.
So, what the hell are you doing here?
I saw your capture, and a little cleverness allowed me to follow your captors. I only wish I could have arrived sooner to aid your escape. As I owe you my freedom, I felt it was only fair that I return the favor. After all, I know no one else in this world.
Karma. Oh, so I can hit him with karma. Oh, nice. I could always use hand. Would you like to follow me?
My friend, I would be honored to follow a hero such as yourself. Shall we go?
Awesome. So, we got a new follower. And a good one at that. Oh, explosions all around. Oh, oh. What the heck? Blow it. Whoa. Trying the fireworks. Whoa. And I think that's the end of that base. Awesome. It's a bit dark. Let's turn some lights on. Yeah, that's the end of them. And I think we've more or less completed that. So I'm just going to fast forward a bit of time. There we go. Right, so here we are. Let's have a look what's left of this base. Not much. So, whatever the secrets were in there, we'll have to discover another time. So, I quite enjoyed that. That was quite fun, actually. So, we got ourselves a new companion called Fox, who's going to help us in our end to this story mission. And we probably, hopefully, he'll follow us into some download content. I'm not absolutely sure if he does. But I got a feeling he's got a Gatling gun on him. I don't know what that is on his back. Looks like a power cell of some sort. So he's definitely going to come in handy. So anyway, I think we're at the end of the episode, guys. So I hope you enjoyed that little adventure in there. And we'll probably... Oh, anything on there? We'll probably come back next time and... try and finish off the rest of the story. So I hope you enjoyed watching today, and please come back next time. Hit the likes, hit the subs, and I'll see you all quite soon.